Jeff T. Petit Frere, from Philly, and I ran a Bible study in the northeast area of Philadelphia for a summer. And it was actually one of the biggest things of my life that I had to, that I did for that community. Many brothers came out, brothers that I went, that played ball with, I played football with, and soccer even. So they were really blessed. Their lives were changed. So that was the biggest impact.